Tommy is my favorite character, and I will die on that hill. He was my favorite. He was the best. But he'll get his own show later. Let's talk about Raising Kanan. Welcome, everybody. I'm RJ of The Nerdy Brew, and here on this channel, we talk TV, movies, and everything in between, all while drinking a cup of coffee. Now, if you like one of those things, or all of those things, why don't you consider like, subscribing, and hit that notification bell, and becoming a fellow Brewster. So, today, fellow Brewsters, we are reacting to Raising Kanan Power Book 3. And I've been involved with Power since the beginning, when Power was only getting 300 to 500,000 views, before the show. I gotta fly in here, please excuse me. Before, you know, it blew up and became Power Parties and this phenomenon that it took off, because I remember at the time that I was preaching the gospel of Power, and like, I had friends and workmates and schoolmates that were like, I was coming from 50 Cent, and this is going to be corny. But now look at everybody. Now look. So it expanded, you know, to Tariq's story of Ghost's son. Spoiler alert if you didn't know. And then now to Kanan, who was Ghost's mentor, to see his origin and how he got along in the game and became as vicious as he did. So that is intriguing. I really want to punch the mess out this fly because it keeps coming towards my coffee. But this is not what we're here about. We're here about Power and Kanan. And so before we get on to the reaction, I love it. The one thing, you know what? I'll save that. I'll save it for after the reaction.
Wow. I want to help you. Get me started in the business.
The streets don't play, Kanan. That's what I keep trying to tell you. But you don't want to hear me, though.
You don't want to hear me, though.
This is my store. This is the South Side Jamaica Queen store.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years.
You pull that trigger, you in it.
Oh, snap.
You can't afford the war right now, Rock.
Joey Bad? Give me a second. I love Joey Bad. No homo. Cops!
You still in training. Trying to put them reps in.
Let's do this.
Oh, wow. It's the weekend of my birthday. Okay, so with that being said, first of all, I love the 90s aesthetic. It was an era that I grew up in well, so I know all about. You know, it's crazy. So I'm going to be honest. I'm from upstate New York, you know. So I'm from a couple hours up north from the city. But just around that era of all the Carhartts, the Carhartts and the Big Pants and the Timbs and standing on the block. Very reminiscent of home. But that happened all the way up to the upper 2000s, and I was caught up in that mess as well. Now I'm wearing pants that fit. Tim's ain't going nowhere, though. I got the butters sitting right there. And then what else, man? I love that the fact of, like, his mom is getting involved, or his mom is probably introducing him to the game. Just like Monet. With her kids. But I gotta say, I really hope that this is not Get Rich Die Trying the series, where we just keep hearing a narration again and again and again from 50 or Kanan or whatever. And I bet you I put a 50, it's a 50-50 chance. Speaking of 50 Cent. You know what I'm saying? A 50-50 chance that the show is going to have a narration. But all the other Powers didn't do it, or the first two shows. I love seeing Omar Epps. Joey Bad. Now, not only as Joey Bad as a rapper, he's one of my favorite modern day rappers out right now. Especially his second album. Joey Badass is an amazing rapper. But his work on what was it? Mr. Robot. His work on Mr. Robot just really took him seriously as an actor. I haven't seen his movie on the repetitive cycle on Netflix of being harassed by a police officer because I don't want to live through that trauma. I don't want to see that. I've had my own unprovoked run-ins with the police, so I don't want to see a movie based off of that again and again to be like, oh, I can relate to that. No, I actually relate to that, so I haven't seen that movie. I'm not going to watch that, but if he's going to be in this, and I loved his work in Mr. Robot, and I just felt his gravitas there, and it feels like he's just carrying on and growing as an actor. So when it comes to his music, when it comes to, so as a performer, I enjoy him very much of Joey Bad. I don't know pretty much except Omar Epps. I know the mom. I think the mom, mistake me if I'm wrong, you can let me know down in the comments, but she was in Madam Secretary, and that's Couch Guy's favorite show. Couch Guy loves Madam Secretary, you heard it here first. Yeah, so with that, I know that she was in that, but I also know, I don't know who's playing Young Kanan. So it'll just be nice to see his performance and how everything unravels. And I'm excited. To me, from this trailer, honestly looks like the best version of Power yet. And Three Times is the Charm. And you could always grow and enhance. And saying three, you know, there's always crescendos and maxes and things that, you know, at the tipping point of three. And even though this is an origin story, it just seems like this one really found its rhythm to be a compelling and engaging story. And, I like Kanan, you know what I'm saying, for a certain point of view, even though he was a mentor to Tommy to involve Tommy to become who the monster that he was. And you could just see the loss of innocence because Kanan was definitely about the streets and about the game. And you could just see that this was the seeds that were planted to blossom into that. And yeah, those are my thoughts. I really don't know. I don't do breakdowns of what I saw and this, that, and the third. It was just a reaction of my thoughts after that. And I would love to know yours down in the comments below. 40% of people are watching, but they're not subscribing. So won't you please subscribe if you happen to see this video and give it a like as well so we can bring more people to the community. And anything else, you will see me later. We will be able to sit and have another cup of coffee right now. And we'll just relax in due time. As I said, please let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I want you to be you, do you, see the bigger picture. Have a fantastic day because you deserve it. This is That Channel. Peace.